have some. How might I be of service?
All right, baby. Let's get back to what made us so good, man. All right, took a lunch break, hired a new ninja. Got my friend's ninja up in here. He don't look too crazy advanced, so I think we're fine there. There we go. Right now, we got to visit the inn and confer with Captain Brand. So, the inn's up this way. But this is Shaker's Inn. We need a different inn, right? We need the star drop in. Feels eerie when you know what I'm about. Sorry, guys. What should I get up to today?
Gather round, treat your ears to a tailpipe.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What?
I don't know. Might I consider it? I do got a pack.
Huh. Can we do without?
A hero oft forgotten by history in spite of his work. Awoke one fell morning to rumbling earth.
I want some of my gold back, my guy.
Welcome to Bjorn's, and quality is what you need if you want to survive.
I mean, we don't get Diddly Squat for that, but. We give it to him. Yo, those books was what was popping for real.
Five. So before you check the price, just remember, hope to see you again.
Ooh, okay.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
What did you think of that story? 'Twas well told and all, but not particularly exciting. I'd heard tell of a beggar, and by the look of it, he doesn't appear to be making much for his effort.
Keep an eye on the beggar. I didn't want to do that.
To a tale by a master storyteller. And should my story entertain you? Nay, even if it should.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Now, listen. And your focus.
See if you can find out how he makes this coin.
Apply to this giant who touched them.
Let's do it.
I got some coin to spare your humble storyteller.
Nah. You know what?
Much
actually,
appreciated.
Sure. But is it much appreciated?
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
And should my story entertain you? Nay, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close, and your focus apply to this tale of a giant who touches the sky.
Mm-hmm.
Our hero, oft forgotten by history in spite of his worth, awoke one fell morning to rumbling earth. In a panic he started, out the front door he leapt, to behold what had approached a night as he slept. 'Twas a mysterious figure, but be it friend or foe, on shaking legs did he approach, the better to know. Yet he did not get near,
look at that booty.
Before him stretched the sea. The figure was striding through
the waters
up to the knee. This realization explained the bizarre. What had appeared close was being seen from afar. For truly, the figure was mammoth in size, tall enough to be blinded by the clouds in the skies. One thing was certain. Should it walk upon land, no city, no mountain would outlast its hand. So he challenged its ingress with voice loudly drawn, and in an instant, the giant was gone. Aye, in the face of his valor, the gigantus did pale. But who among you can name the hero for that?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer.
Pray, have patience with me, Master. I've shared all I know.
You are in good health, I trust, Arisen.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control.
Where did he go?
And in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it.
Got any tales to liven up?
Dang, bro. Where'd he go? We'll do the other one. This is something. Okay, that's not him. Who do I need to talk to? Seated. So, shit. Captain Brandt. Okay. Captain Brandt in the tavern a night. Okay.
The material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Come on, dog. Let me recover some health. This game, man. This game. Okay.
Welcome to the start. We serve all manner of fine ales here.
Uh-huh.
Shall I pour you a cup to start you off?
No, pass the time.
Always a pleasure.
I'm a tad preoccupied just now, if you can't tell.
This is the man I need to see. Oh no, these are my men. Where is he?
Your Majesty, your timing is impeccable. I just thought to call for you. 'Tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray, let us speak out here. As I informed you when last we spoke, the palace is filled with the Queen Regent's sycophants. Should Dusa denounce your Majesty as a false arisen, few would elect to doubt her. Yet if we are to prove your identity, I believe there is no occasion more suitable than the coronation. It was delayed so that the sovereign, that is, the false arisen, could convalesce in the palace. But the date has now been set.
Okay.
The central players in the court ought all be in attendance. It would be a fine opportunity to display your Majesty's power.
Sure.
None would be able to deny that you are the true arisen then. There is a problem, however. Entry to such an event is limited to the chosen few.
Mm-hmm.
Only select members of the nobility and citizens who have contributed greatly to Vermont's continued prosperity will be granted entry.
Mm-hmm.
If your Majesty is to be counted among them, you will need to attend to a number of tasks. Pray, allow me to summarize them for you. The citizenry have called upon my soldiers to cull monsters that plague the land. I dare say, 'twould be a fine contribution were you to accomplish these tasks unaided.
Mm-hmm.
What say you? Might I ask for your cooperation in this matter? I thank you, Your Majesty. The first is Trevo Mine, to the northwest. We've had next this half village, west of Burnworth. I believe soldiers have already been dispatched to cull an infestation of Saurians there. Finally, there is a...
It is our duty to bring the beasts low.
Hmm.
By combining our strengths, we shall overcome this trial as all others.
I see. Well, how the do we get there? Okay. There we go. That's good enough.
is the day calling.
The gold I can while I'm here.
Where to now?
Wonder what room is the day has.
I'm not taking any passengers just now.
Bunch of sluggards, Kyle. Surely meant to draw a larger crowd than
that. There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all right on the...
Shall we get some rest, then? I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Off we go, then.
I hope you slept well.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tail bite!
In every age, when the Arisen fells the... Hence, pawns are treated with respect, as a matter of course here in Vermont. For they're not to mention, they are tis clear, their constant...
What did he say his name was again?
The lad's in Vermont now.
Expedition, soldier...
Say, you look experienced.
Hi there, friend. Kurt, all I ask is that you hear my request. What have you got to lose? Pray, sir, a moment.
That's quite enough.
Might be a predicament.
This ox cart's bound for Melv. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Gotcha. So where the heck is Melv? Well, that's just plumb out of the way, isn't it?
This is no good.
All right, well.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they travel. Only during the day.
Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller. And should my tale entertain you?
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when. Treated to the foremost hospitality in... You know where to find me.
Gather round! Treat your ears to a tale by a master...
Welcome to Bjorn, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, Hope to see you again.
Need anything? Many thanks.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
Spending gold to make gold? Is that not a contradiction?
I quite agree.
Okay.
It'll entertain you?
Nay,
even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close, as today I shall speak of riddles and monsters with frightful mystique. In the north of Vermond is our curious tale staged, where ventured a hero off left of the page. He delved into a temple of baleful feature, only to be confronted by a four-legged creature. But when our hero drew his blade, unto him a demand was made. And who the asker? Why, the beast! An uncanny affair, to say the least.
Mm-hmm.
Yet there was no time for shock and dismay, as, "Answer my riddle," did the fearsome thing say. The trickery was clear. To respond meant certain doom, but in the midst of his answer, he'd doubtless be consumed. So a mighty attack did our hero dispense to conquer his foe and banish it thence. With a single strike was the towering beast repelled, to quail in fear at the mortal strength it beheld.
Mm-hmm.
Such is the legacy of Lord Rosamond, who, needless to say, was the father of House Berkeley, which lives on to this day. Gather round, treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
Aye, got some coin to but what would you of me? I'll have no trouble, thank you.
What, we just gotta wait for him to move?
Heavens, no! Heavens, no!
You would have me lead? Consider it done.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Need anything?
Come on.
Oxcart's bound for the checkpoint rest town.
The checkpoint rest town, huh?
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
I mean, sure. Why not, right? Miss
Oxcart, I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Oh, very well. Back to your side I go.
I'll not take that from you.
Jesus.
Hey.
Please, bro. Cool, so he just takes you and kills you. Got you. Yes, mother. That thing just takes you and kills you, bro.
Yeah.
Block it up. Block them up. Jesus. Everyone's still alive, eh? Yikes. Well, fire with age. Okay. Consume it to recover a small amount of health. Okay. But it won't let me consume that dang. You know what I'm saying? So that's cool. Okay. Well, on the map, man, we were taken way out, huh? How do we get there again? We gotta do something with a crystal or something. All right. Well, we basically fluffed here, so let's just start heading this way and see what we get. Oh, great! Another one.
Let us see what you're made of.
stamina though. Let's load from the last, let's load from here. Yeah. Let's load from there, shall we? Forget that, man.
This quiet makes me itch. Well met, sir. Well met. You are come to Shakir's Inn, a place of... You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the former... most hospitality in all Vernworth. Much obliged.
If I were you, Master, I'd not leave this unread.
Shall we take a closer look?
Fancy a look at my wares? Welcome to Bjorn's Armory, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price,
Just remember, hope to see you again.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Need anything?
There we go, baby. Let's do this, baby. Let's do it.
Stop by again soon.
Welcome to Bjorn's, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember.
Dang, though. But for real? Why? Man, it's expensive.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Hoi, friend. Fair warning. Goblet from the tell of it. Their lair. Pray do be careful. Losing my wares for good would make me sore. But no sack of gold could compare to a fellow life, eh?
Why you say it like it was a question? Don't you know it? Oh yeah, I thought about buying her this bow too, man. I'm trying to do more crap for her than I am for me, dog. Did not mean to do that, but okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna be wearing that for a long time, as well as this, so. She'll be wearing this for a while. There we go.
Gather round, gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a master storyteller.
I've heard some.
Oh, okay. Staff and great sword.
Regarding the Vermundian military, yes?
The goblin? I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends.
Oh, he doesn't have a great sword. The fluff.
Would bring me peace of mind to know someone taught them a lesson.
Gather round, gather round.
Tame. Seems certain locations are unavailable for. Tell you more. Trevorrow Mine. Trevorrow Mine. Okay.
Treat your ears to a tail.
The goblin's lair? I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me peace of mind. The goblin's lair? Lies. I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me peace of mind.
What? Okay. Sure, but I can't see that anywhere on the map. So I guess whenever I see it, I'll see it, huh?
gather round, gather round. Treat your ears to a tale by a monk.
Yeah, I can't do it already. Okay, let's
Master Storyteller.
And let's just start heading that way then.
Should my tale entertain you? That's it. I've had enough. Clear off.
Dang
and
it,
don't
bro.
Come back till you're ready to do business
Why?
Properly.
But I've got the coin, I swear it.
Where is it then, eh? Bring the coin, all of it, or I'll call the sentinels on you again. Are we clear?
The lad seemed rather ignorant of the world. Hasn't had anyone to show him the proper way, I'd wager.
We don't care about that.
Suppose I ought to check the wheels.
I'm in fine fettle.
We're gonna make our way to we're gonna make our way to the number one checkpoint. And then go from there.
Wearing armor all day feels off the
room. May as well treat myself to a tipple before bed.
Come to think of it, some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Fascinating.
The master, goblin!
We're in no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Okay. Ba-da-da-da. Okay, all right.
Naught compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. This is all wrong. What have you done for?
How dare you!
Fluff them up, huh? I was poisoned.
What's happened? I suppose I ought to mention this as well. There's a mage among our ranks.
We've no one to heal us in times of need.
Battle may be trying without someone to cure our wounds.
What the is that?
For now, we shall just have to manage.
How dare you!
How do I cure the poison? To the left is the shorter route. Let's go to the left.
The battle with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
Okay.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I wager.
Shall we see if there's all to be found while we're here?
What is that tower? Nay, a statue.
We ought to take a closer look. No! The arisen has been poisoned!
Come on, baby! dude. Jeez.
You've my gratitude. I hope this conveys my gratitude.
Oh, that was it. That was number one. Okay. Was it? No, it wasn't. The fluff?
Discipline. Isn't it cool here? What with a canopy overhead?
I suppose it's too much to ask if we pass through unmolested.
You have my
support. This makes it unmolested. Destructible bridge. Oh, we 100% die.
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Let's see here. Are any of these things to... Use to cure poison? No! Okay, give it to the main arm.
It's working its evil effects upon the Arisen.
Protect the shipment! Steal yourself! Cut the things down! Don't let them go! How did this happen? We must deflate the cargo!
This picture is hard stone, making it ideal for tossing at our other foes.
All done, then.
Well said.
Okay.
I thank you for coming to our aid. And what luck! Nary a scratch on the way.
It is no more or less than what one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Let's make camp. Equip skills, perhaps? Psych! Rest till morning. In this bee-ish.
A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
Oh, that wasn't even the spot. That's what's crazy about
that. Hurts.
It's that over there. Right?
Is this enough to break any man's spirit, this?
When does my watch end? I've clean forgotten.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Ooh, I'd fluff you up, boy. Alright.
Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I...
Okay.
I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing
we
on?
We just woke up, mother...
Enough!
As we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit. Let's do that shit go to waste.
Boy. Okay.
Has anyone got a story to share? I'll hear any tale, be it of boast or embarrassment.
There's four more of them now, so let's let's head back. This ain't where we should be.
this are generally used as a material?
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
The fuck? What is cure? Right, but what? Knockdown res. Oh, I see. Now we cool, but thanks, dog.
Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought.
We shan't fall if we remain calm and watch our footing.
Careful now.
So how do I get...
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
I didn't pick them things then, boy, but... I'm so confused, dude. Oh, because that... That's why. Okay. That would be why. Yep. Alright, so now we go back the way we came. I guess would be this way, and then we go to 4, and then we go to 5.
Yon statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Yeah, it would, but... We ain't about all that, you know?
Like this, we're already on the road.
to you, Arisen.
As you should be. You can grab onto larger hold. Stanny, you can contact them. You can push or pull them to draw their focus. Oh, how do you do that?
Most fierce against a formidable foe.
Considering the might of our combined experience, what other outcome could there have been?
Gotta run home.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
That's right. Don't you ever forget it. Please?
you trying to piss me off?
Nope, not what I want.
It's a rush to your day.
Fie. This ox cart's bound for Burnworth. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
What's Burnworth? Huh, that'll save us a little bit of time.
This ox cart, I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
There we go. Perfect. I can go use the bathroom.
Is there no getting through this door?
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Tired. Barely slept a wink.
Gotta crack a few skulls if you want to be topped off.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
Give the signal.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Yeah, I already know. You see? I already know how.
Very useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Yes, please. Low key, we're almost here. Let's see what they're doing. It's popping. Nobody doing shit, man. Ain't nobody doing shit. You and I are gonna be doing business.
Need anything?
Do I need? Get the fuck. Whoa, what did I buy?
Many thanks.
Our packs are heavier.
Okay.
And our purse is far lighter.
These were necessary expenses, mind. No use clinging to every last coin.
Mm-hmm.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Well, that wasn't the homecoming I envisioned. But you knew it would be the battle.
Goblins approach!
At least.
Allow any further harm to come to you.
I wonder what that is. That seems like the way.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
No.
Yeah, seems like pretty straightforward.
Doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Nah.
You've been doused in oil. You must steer clear of fire.
Guard all you want. It won't make a difference when I grapple you, see?
For a moment I thought I'd met my end. Oh, my thanks to you, Arisen.
What the? sir.
Our adventure continues.
Off we go, then.
Yes, sir.
Feeling rested, I trust?
That's everybody. Let's get it. See?
Was this ox cart a sail? It is in a dreadful state.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
Caution would be wise. But we ought not let it halt us in our course.
You will suffer. I owe you a great debt. For you, as a token of my appreciation.
What? Oh, cool. Awesome. Something to sell.
Oh, look, a chest. Well, I shan't get my hopes up.
There's treasure within. I'm certain of it. But there's only one way to find out.
Oh, it's up there. That ain't
worth it. I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Another battle with nary a moment to breathe. We must try to find a moment to gather our strength.
You want it? It's unfortunate.
Yeah.
trying to piss me off.
Dang, bruh.
I'll never tire of this.
Ah! How'd you like that? That was outstanding, if I do say so myself.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
What is that, tower? Nay, a statue.
We ought to take a closer look.
Oh, where is the statue? Speak of. Cool. Settlement. Cool. Cool, so we can buy and sell some crap here.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Imagine going to a place that's just rubble and pillaging it, bro. Okay. Why would I do that? Hmm. if they see us coming from around the back. That's probably.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
You have my support.
I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
Tomorrow will be a different story.
Fumbling over. Am I expected to know everything?
There we go.
I cannot die. I've seen Norwood.
Oh. You've come to a dangerous place.
Mm-hmm.
Scaly beasts make this their den.
Sure.
We've been dispatched to cull them. A small force ventured inside, though I've seen neither hide nor hair of them since. I'll not stop you if you wish to explore, but don't look...
But don't look for my aid. Gotcha. Here? Okay.
A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
Understood.
Fine. There's a haze over my eyes. Can anyone hear me? We need help.
I don't want to fall again.
That's it.
Well, you don't see that every day. I imagine my master would faint were I to return beyond the rift with it.
To keep watch, lest we be set upon from behind.
We'll manage whatever comes. We always do, don't we?
No one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Let's see here.
All done, then.
You're not one of ours. Forgive me. Would you aid me in reaching the entrance?
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Let's see. What can we do without?
I'll go and open the chest.
Ooh. Nice, okay. Now we go back down this way. It's like a poor guy, by the time he catches up, we're passing him and going the other direction.
Water is nigh invisible in this gloom. No few times has an overconfident step soaked my boots.
I dare say that's part and parcel of the adventurer's trade. Saurians!
Techno, techno. Them boys was waiting, huh? What on what, per se?
What appears to have changed since we were last here? Let us proceed with due caution.
I cannot fault your memory. We must get to the bottom of this.
Let's see here. Oh, that's way too flashy. That's way too flashy. Let's go back to the modest look. You feel me? to give her some stuff, like. But she can't even equip it. Okay. All right, we're going to give her, like. Pretty much all this crazy. No, I just did it flawless. There we go. Flawless, no victory, huh? Hoi! Alright, that's dope. I love how they were just big chilling, bro. I'm 99% sure when we was up here. Right here. Oh, dude, just now.
Why? It's a treasure in the truest sense.
This. Past surveys revealed no such ruins. Could there be a connecting tunnel? Mayhap that's how the creatures got in. This place warrants further searching, no doubt.
Give me that ore, baby.
Past surveys revealed, could there be a connecting tunnel? Mayhap that tap. This place warrants further.
Woo! Woo! I thought we killed these guys already. Okay.
Unawares, I am shamed.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Yeah, because we already popped that trunk, so. Yo, what is dude doing?
What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth the climb. Perhaps we had best return once we have had a chance to rest. I fear we lack the vim to forge on.
We are already here. Let us delve as far as we are able.
Well, this was it, though. I'm so confused. Come on, man. Come on, Speedy Gonzales. Hold up.
If something lurks among us, we may not see it till 'tis too late.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Too high, methinks.
You went in there to save my fellow soldiers. Well now, I underestimated you, friend.
I should say
you've done well this day. I thank you.
Full glad I am to see the sky again.
Such dark depths take their toll on the spirit.
It's no great shock to me.
Oh,
hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. The village is crawling with Saurians. Forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see. In times more peaceful. You're the Arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village, but it doesn't seem we'll have much luck. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past, thinking we'd return once the baleful thing was gone. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bask of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. Please, sir, do something, anything about the Saurians.
Saurians abound, Master. The Union Guard.
The Saurians dead!
Fire won't do much good here. Let's try. Shall we report back now?
Stop that!
I love how this dude was just standing there the whole time.
There's a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Is the deed done, good Arisen?
We shall all be able to return to our homes at last. I dare say we'll have this place livable again. I cannot thank you enough.
I mean,
look, if you happen to pass by, do come visit us, won't you? I should like for you to see this place.
A fine job by our merry band.
I mean,
what say we visit again anon to see how the village fares in the aftermath? Here we are, in the blink of an eye. Shall we take stock of our surroundings?
Methinks I've earned a rest.
Well, Winston, how might I be of service?
Oh, what does this say?
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
Okay. Well, let's.
Look at my wares.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Any excess water on the drinker's skin. There's a chance of becoming afflicted with the
Stop by again soon.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
Gold makes the world go round.
The goblin, I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me... peace of mind to not... Oh, someone taught them a lesson.
You see. You see.
Least.
What else though? And technically I could use a broadsword, right? Instead of these. And I mean,
the goblins, I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me peace. Peace of mind to know. Someone taught them a lesson, at least.
Alright, man. I think that's going to be it for our streaming abilities today, man. We're not feeling it anymore. Peace and out.